guys, and welcome back to my channel. So today I wanted to bring you guys along on a modeling photo shoot with me, kind of like a get ready with me photo shoot for this gig I'm doing today. This is a company that I work for a lot. It's called ShopHQ, and I work for them basically on a weekly basis. And I kind of just wanted to bring you guys along to see, you know, the kind of process we go through and just, you know, me modeling, and just kind of bring you guys along on what kind of goes on back behind the scenes on a photo shoot or a photo gig like this. So if you guys are interested, please keep watching. So for the first thing, what I will do is I will always do my own hair and makeup. And that is because these guys employ like probably like 50 to 60 models every single day. And so they not only have to pay the models, but they also have to pay like the hair artist, and then they have to find someone to do the makeup too. So it depends what you're doing for them. Sometimes the company that I'm working for today is called ShopHQ again, and they have like print stuff, so you can be in like one of their magazines, or you can be, you know, online on their website and do modeling for them that way. You can also do their commercial work, so you will just like be in a commercial of theirs, or you can do like their on-camera stuff. So they are like a shopping network, so you know, you'll be a model on TV modeling their jewelry or their watches or something like that. So that's actually what I'm doing today. But yeah, I always do my own hair and makeup, and then a hair and makeup artist will always like come around and do touch-ups if, you know, need be. In the beginning, I always had a lot of touch-ups because I didn't know how to do my own makeup, but now that I've kind of had the same look for a long time, they usually don't come around and fix me. But there are hair and makeup artists to do touch-ups, but usually the hair and makeup artist will do hair and makeup, like all of it, for like the commercials and for the print stuff. But the on-camera stuff, on TV stuff, usually they'll just do touch-ups, because there's just so many models in that category. But yeah, so right now I'm in the model room where we all get ready. I'll kind of show you guys that a little bit in a second here. So this is the model room. Sorry, you'll see me. It's kind of a small room, but there's only like two or three of us here at one time. It's very messy. But anyway, here's where we like hang up jackets. Here's where some of the models can get ready. And sometimes they have food for us because we're here literally all day. This is where I'm at. This is all of my stuff, all of my junk splayed out. But yeah, that's where it is at. And I will show you guys also where we do the shoots and stuff. And yeah. But yeah, so that is the model room where we kind of get ready. There's another model room where we have to get dressed. And then there's another room called the green room where kind of they have like the coffee and snacks and stuff like that that we can also hang out in. But yeah, and then you obviously have the room that I'll show you guys, is where we do all the shooting, where we do all of like the on-camera, like TV stuff. There's a whole nother building for like all the photo shoots and like commercial work. That's a whole nother building that's like right next to this big building. But yeah, I am modeling jewelry today, and I have like not great nails. So I went and I bought, where'd it go? So I went to Target, and I always do this because I never have really great nails. I went and I bought some Impress stick-on nails, which are really great. They're better than like the super glued ones, because the super glued ones always like ruin my nails, but these ones are like have this matte finish and they stick on and they last like a day, and so I absolutely love them. So I'm gonna do that quick, and then they'll probably come in and find me to start getting me ready to go on camera. And so they'll always like pick out like a dress for me to wear. And yeah, and it's really nice because honestly, like for the first hour I come here, they always pay me to do my own hair and makeup. And it's honestly taught me a lot. I'm getting paid to do my makeup, and I'm learning how to do my makeup. And but yeah, I've been doing this for like 5 years now, I think. And again, it's super steady work and I absolutely love it. So super excited to show you guys around a little bit more. And yeah. Want your kisses in the morning light. Wanna be next to you every night. Though I shouldn't love you, but I might. 'Cause your lips, they taste like cherry wine. You're no good for me. We're so bittersweet, but I still want you, I do. Baby, can't you see what you do to me? I just can't. me change. So this is what I'm wearing now. It's kind of cool pants, little pockets. And then this is like a little one piece jumpsuit. So it's kind of cool, kind of matches the nails. So that's what I'm wearing. Hey guys, so I'm now done and I'm going to head back home now. But yeah, I hope you guys really, really enjoyed this, come along with me to a photo shoot. Let me know if you guys want to see more of these videos like this, but please like and subscribe. But yeah, you guys, I love you so much and I will see you in my next video. Bye.